Hey guys, this is Mama Maid. This is my giant couponing haul for the week of December the 17th through the 30th, 2021. So if you didn't know, they are giving us, from what I can tell, we're not getting any new ad on Tuesday next week. Some of the deals are valid for both weeks. Some of the deals are only valid for the current week, and some of them are valid for next week. I do have an ad preview. You can check that out if you want a little bit more details on that. But here's the deals that I did this week, and just a little let you know what's going on. Next week is Christmas Eve on Friday when I usually go out. I did not plan on doing couponing that day. I won't go couponing until that following Sunday. I'll probably just run in and grab my pork and I don't know what else, maybe Christmas clearance the Sunday after Christmas. So that's kind of my plan right now. So anyway, don't really expect any much of any videos from me the next week. Just gonna finish up my crazy mom gotta do before Christmas list and try to relax with the family Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Alrighty guys, so here we go. This was kind of a figured out this morning type of deal. So this is part of a buy six, get back 400 points. Last time I wanted to do this deal, my store didn't even have this, but I love petite broccoli florets. I just like love that kind of broccoli. Super weird, but anyway, they're $1.69. After you're getting back 400 points, it makes it $6.14, or only $1.02 a piece, which is a decent deal, especially on like name brand broccoli. You don't just get that. And this does have some kind of like special golden ticket, which is kind of weird. It's like Wonka chocolate. They're giving you free broccoli, so, or free frozen veggies. It's a sweepstakes. So if I remember, I might enter that. I don't win sweepstakes hardly ever. Betty Crocker, I wasn't gonna do this deal, but I decided to go ahead and do it. They're 4 for $5 when you buy 4. And then there's $1 off too. It's kind of worded weird. It says Betty Crocker, you have to buy a cookie mix. And I think it said you had to buy sprinkles or frosting or something, but you don't have to buy that. You can just buy the cookie mixes. So these are the larger packages. They're gonna be $4 or $1 a piece. I do have a recipe that uses sugar cookie mix. And I kind of just like to have baking mixes on hand to do things with the kids sometimes. So I grab those at only $1 a piece. I kind of told myself if these were at Dollar Tree, would I grab them at $1? Well, I guess it's $1.25 now. And I would pay $1 for those. So anyway, guys, the Break Stones, I did this deal because of the bonus. It's $1.99, not on sale. We have $1 back on Ibotta. And then there's also a 75 cent bonus. I think this is the third time I bought it. So I'll get that 75 cent bonus, making it only a cost of 24 cents. So you can use your 400 points for your ham, which is definitely the best value if you want to look at the actual price of it. But I'm going to get my ham over at Wise with my points. So to pay $4 for this massive lasagna, I'm okay with that. But just so you know, the ham definitely is the more valuable, get your more bang for your buck at 400 points. So definitely redeem for that if you want to do so. This is super nice. They gave us a Nature's Promise frozen pie for your 5-point freebie. I did post on Instagram, mama_made_couponer. They have apple, pumpkin, mixed berry, cherry. They had these in with the frozen pies and also on an end cap. So if they're empty in the area in your regular aisle, check the end caps. That's a great freebie. Now, I do have a video on how to redeem for that if you're not sure. And then my Halls rebate from last week, that disappeared. So I didn't really want to buy it and then go up to customer service and argue about it. My store doesn't carry the minis. And one of you guys told me that the regular packs work. And my store only had like one flavor of that. So I didn't really want to deal with that. But just so you know, that did disappear. And I don't know if it'll work if you buy it after it's gone. Okay, so I did this deal, 500 points when you buy any 5. The Cool Whip is also included. That's only $2. So that is definitely a cheaper deal, but I don't really want 5 things of Cool Whip right now. I'd rather use this cheese. It'll keep for a while. I grabbed 5 of them at $3. I don't have any coupons. Ibotta does have 50 cents back on each of them, though. So after getting back the 500 points, which is equal to $5, it's a cost of $7.50 or $1.50 a piece, and I'm definitely okay with buying that. The Campbell's, I like to get this at $1, but we really haven't seen it at $1, and my husband loves to have these on hand. So $1.25, you don't have to buy any certain amount, that's just the sale price. Pretty good deal in my opinion. grabbed a little stocking stuffers at the checkout. This little Snickers peanut was only 25 cents, peanut brownie. These are from my husband, and these Twix cookies and cream. These are so good, guys. That was 40 cents, and then my husband does like spearmint gum at $1.40. And then, it's weird. Some of the Christmas items, I think I have a few pictures to post on Instagram. I don't remember how many I actually took. Some of the Christmas items are only like 25% off. A few of them are at 50% off, but not a whole lot of them yet. So just hold on. I think maybe before Christmas, everything will be 50% off. I'm not sure, guys. I don't really ever remember them clearancing this close. So I grabbed this guy. This is going to be for a gift exchange that we're doing. This is a nice little thing. I think, in my opinion, I'd be happy with this. So it's $10.99 or something like that. 50% off at $5.49. So if you need any last minute gift ideas, that's a pretty good deal. Like, I would be happy if I won that. So anyway, guys, I'll post those pictures over on Instagram. I think it was a advent calendar, hand soap, just a few things. I'm not going to jump on anything right now at only 50% off. I usually like to wait at 75% off. So, you know, I have so much Christmas stuff. Do I really need more? I always say that, and yes, I always grab more. So anyway, guys, that is it for my couponing deals. This might be the last giant video you see for me until after Christmas. So if this is the last one you watch, I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you in the next video.